In this example, we have sodium sulfate and calcium hydroxide, both of which are very soluble in water. But when they're in the same solution, they form a solid precipitate, calcium sulfite. And the question is, which are spectator ions for this precipitation reaction? So this is a problem I have not looked at before, so I'll try and demonstrate how I would go about solving this. And of course, the first thing always is to write down what I know. And that is, I'm adding sodium sulfate and calcium hydroxide to a solution. And I'm going to form this as the precipitate. So the question is, how do I form that as a precipitate? Well, I have calcium, and that's going to be an ion. So calcium plus 2, one way to remember that. And of course, in this compound, hydroxide's minus 1, so calcium must be plus 2 for that to be neutral. And sulfate must be minus 2 to make this solid calcium sulfate that precipitates out. So if this is the reaction, then of course I also have sodium ions plus 1, I have hydroxide ions minus 1. They're not involved in this reaction, so these are the two spectator ions, and that's what the problem is asking for.